for that narrow relationship with God. Today's passage is no exception. His promises come with an if. It is difficult for us to understand the magnitude of the Lord's commitment to those who love and obey Him. Let's look at what He promises, whoever His follower is. And the promise is this: my Father will love him, and we will come to him, and we will dwell with him. Although God's love is poured into our hearts at the time of salvation through the Holy Spirit, our understanding of that love increases as we get to know it through His Word. In Ephesians chapter 3, 17 to 19, we read that Christ may dwell by faith in your heart, so that rooted and grounded in love, be fully capable of understanding with all the saints what the width, the length, the depth, and the height are. And know the love of Christ which exceeds all knowledge, so that you may be filled with all of the fullness of God. The greatest gift we can give to other people is a vision of our friendship with God. The need to have such a connection with God. Amen. Let our words glorify God today.
Everybody say amen? All right, we're going to pray for you. Thank you, my Lord, for your mercy, your provision, my Lord. Thank you for your provision. Thank you, my Lord, for because you, Lord, will let us to do this job. Thank you, my Lord. Thank you for all the volunteers. Thank you for all the people getting involved. Thank you, Lord, and bless you, Lord, in Jesus' name.
You're perfect in all of your ways. You're perfect in all of your ways to love. You're perfect in all of your ways. You're perfect in all of your ways. You're perfect in all of your ways to love.
Oh, I've heard a thousand stories of what they think you're like, but I've heard the tender whisper of love in the dead of night, and you tell me that you're pleased and that I am never alone. 'Cause you're a good, good father. It's who you are. It's who you are. It's who you are. And I'm loved by you. It's who I am. It's who I am. It's who I am. And I've seen many searching for answers. It's who you are.